4313 West Bay Avenue, Tampa, Thursday, September 1st. We are in the drain arm for the lavatory sink, right where it ties into the cast iron stack. We're going to turn the water on for the kitchen sink.
It'll come out that 3-inch every bucket.
So the water from the kitchen sink that's draining into the same line as this bathroom is feeding back down the drain arm for this lavatory sink. And that's the water you see coming towards the lavatory sink drain right here.